Welcome to today's class. Today I'll be speaking on different types of neckline. Different types of neckline. I'll start with the first neckline. First, I'll create my draw the neckline from the neck down to the upper arm, the bust. So the waist. Now I'll start with the first neckline. I'll start with the strapless neckline. How do you draw the strapless neckline? This is how you draw the strapless neckline. It's called sweetheart. Sweet. And this is called sweetheart neckline. I'll go to the next neckline, draw up my neck to the upper arm, busts, draw up the bust, now to the waist. I'll go with the next neckline, scoop. This is a scoop neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. Strapless. This straight across neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. Off shoulder. Off. This off shoulder neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. Batsu neckline. It's also known as boots. Batsu neckline. Next, I'll go to the next neckline. Square neckline. This is for square. Neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. The bust. Down to the waist. This is called eye neck. This is eye neck. That's eye neck. This was spaghetti strap neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. This is illusion neckline. I'm creating the neck towards the upper parts of the neckline. When you see it, the dress which has two towards the upper parts, that's called illusion neckline. This is illusion. This is illusion neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. This is a cow neckline. Cow neck. Now we start with the drape. That's a cow neckline. I'll go to the next neckline, which is the Grecian. This is the Grecian neckline. This is the Grecian neckline. I'll go to the next neckline and draw out a neckline, which is two. This is the asymmetric neckline. Asymmetric neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. Outer neck. This is called the altar neck.
Here you have the outer neckline. Now this neckline, the next one is for Sa Brina. Sabrina. This is called Sabrina neckline. It goes this way. This is Sabrina neckline. I'm looking at another neckline. Next. This is called the key. This is called keyhole neckline. This is a keyhole neckline. It is a neckline. I'll be looking at another neckline again, which is the jewel neckline. That is called jewel. Jewel neckline. I'll go to the next neckline. This is called the plunging V neckline. It's still similar, to the V neck, but a deeper V than the regular V neckline. Deep up to the waistline, so it's called plunging neckline. Back also, back and back. These are also necklines too. The back does not have the bust, so you pick this way. The shoulder, the upper. Now, I'll start with the first back neckline. This is the close. It's called close. I'll go to the next neckline. It's called open neckline. The next neckline I'll be looking at is the V. V neckline. This is V shape. This is the V shape. You also have the U shape. U neckline. These are all the back. The last one, you have the back. Now I'll be looking at another neckline, which is the F. this X cross bar. We are familiar with style like this on our pinafore dresses. Open back from this strap, cross. This is called a cross back neckline. All these are necklines you see in fashion, and they are part of clothes detailing. You can also incorporate these necklines into your style while creating your own style. That's what makes you a designer, using this clothes detailing to create difference in your designs. When creating your style, they make your work unique. These are necklines you see in fashion that everybody uses. But it depends on which way each and every designer use this same neckline to create their concepts. Now you can actually use this neckline to create magic in fashion. Make a difference with your necklines.